So it was my junior year of high school when I decided I wanted to be a veterinarian. I took an animal science class, which was a career-based class, and it just allowed you to try out all these careers and see what you liked. Right off the bat, I just fell in love with veterinary medicine, and I knew that this is something I wanted to pursue. My first application experience was a good one. I was a sophomore in undergrad, so I was pretty young. I was offered an interview, and I was placed number 9 on the wait list for admission. So I was close, it was a long summer waiting, but ultimately I did not get in. The second time I applied, I got waitlisted for an interview, so it was almost like a step back. It was harder, it was definitely harder to deal with, for sure. Being rejected 2 times was difficult, but it really helped me realize that this is something I want. Because every time I was rejected, it gave me something to work towards, and it gave me more motivation to work harder and better myself and better my application so that I'd make it impossible for them to say no. In between applying to vet school, I shadowed veterinarians, I shadowed board certified veterinarians, I shadowed equine veterinarians. I got a job where I was able to get some experience working with some exotic animals. I did some research and I just tried to make myself a better, well-rounded applicant. Getting accepted the third year was incredible. It was a good experience and something that I'll remember the rest of my life. So I kept applying to vet school because every time I would stop and say, hey, you know, maybe you should have a plan B. And you know, I'd start to think about other possibilities, and I wasn't as passionate about anything else, and I knew that vet med was something that I was going to ultimately do. The students who are applying right now, I know it can be stressful, I know that it can be challenging, but it's an exciting time, and it's something that you will remember. For those of you who might be reapplying to veterinary school, I encourage you to figure out if this is something that you want, and if it is, to keep trying and keep trying. Because, you know, for me, third time was a charm, but for some people, fourth time is a charm. You'll get in.